Hello, my name is Sölvi Hjaltason and I'm here to discuss how to set up the hardware station to connect to ADN terminal. ADN has two connections, local and cloud. This video covers only the local connection. At this point, I assume that you have a full setup of Atlas Central along with the hardware station and the ADN terminal has been correctly connected. On the computer where the hardware station is running, browse to the localhost 8088 and log in. To create a new EFT, press the Create EFT button and give the EFT an ID that describes the connection. Choose ADN Local from the payment provider list. The settings for this payment provider can be found in EFTs and click on the ID that was just created. This is a list of all settings that are needed to connect hardware station to the ADN terminal. All these settings can be found in the ADN portal. Access this portal should be obtained through ADN. If you don't see your terminal in the ADN portal, the terminal is not registered. Please contact ADN for further assistance. Here we can find our terminal. If we click on network, we can see the IP address of the terminal. Next, we want to find the key identifier and the password. We can go to Terminal API and see it encrypted. We can go to Decrypt Properties to see it decrypted. When we click the button, we can go back to Terminal API and see the key identifier and the password in clear text. The merchant ID can be found in the right top corner. And the terminal ID is found there. If we go back to the hardware station settings, we need to click the load button to create the connection with the new settings. Now that the settings have been updated successfully, the connection can be validated by sending in a purchase command to the terminal. When this happens, the terminal is prompted and you are asked to insert a card. We insert the card and we choose MasterCard. It doesn't matter. We're just testing the connection. We choose a currency and insert our PIN. We get a successful transaction and the request and the response is sent back. We can see this response in our logs and the logs are in the local computer. Here we can see the transaction was successful and sent in. Now the purchase is done and we know there is a connection between Atlas Pay and hardware station. By doing this, we know for sure that Atlas Pay is connected to the terminal. For validation and troubleshooting purposes, seeing the logs can go a long way. After all this is done, we can be sure that the hardware station is connected to Atlas Pay and Atlas Pay is connected to the terminal.